In this video lecture, we study non-homogeneous system by using a method variation of parameters. So we consider a system y dash equal to a y plus ft, where a is an n cross n matrix, f is any continuous function known as forcing function. So that system is non-homogeneous. So complementary homogeneous system is y dash equal to a of y. So next theorem that is valid for linear first order equation, linear second order equations, and of course this is also valid for linear systems. So let n cross n matrix A and function f, which is a column vector, so this is n cross 1, the function f are continuous on any interval AB. Let YP be a particular solution of non-homogeneous system on AB, and let y1, y2, dot dot yn be a fundamental set of solutions of complementary system y dash equal to aty on ab. Then y is a solution of non-homogeneous system on ab if and only if y equal to yp plus c1 y1 plus c2 y2 etc. cn yn, where c1 c2 cn, these are constants. So to solve non-homogeneous system, first you solve homogeneous one, find its general solution, say they are y1, y2, yn. These are fundamental set of solutions that they are linearly independent. And then find one particular solution, okay? So, particular solution of non-homogeneous one, which is yp. So, homogeneous, general solution of homogeneous plus a particular solution of non-homogeneous will be general solution of non-homogeneous. And proof of this theorem is quite trivial, so, and we have studied it many times while solving second order ODEs. So now I am going to provide detail of variation of parameters in this method, so firstly you will solve a homogeneous one and you will find its general solution, and then we will find a particular solution of non-homogeneous by using variation of parameters. Okay, so we consider non-homogeneous system y dash equal to a t y plus f of t. Okay, so and let us consider homogeneous system y dash, so put a label, so this is first y dash equal to a of y. Okay, so let y1, y2, yn, these are fundamental solutions of homogeneous system 2. Okay, so you can write fundamental matrix as, so this is capital Y, so this consists solutions as column vectors. So let us say first solution is y1, which is y11, y21, etc. Okay, then second solution, let us write y12, y22, yn2, and so on. So last solution yn, which is a column vector, y1n, y2n, and ynn. So these are fundamental solutions of homogeneous system. Okay, so we can write as fundamental matrix satisfy this system. So you can write y dash equal to a of t y. Okay, so now we find a particular solution of non-homogeneous system 1. Okay, so in the form, yp equal to y times u. So what you do in variation of parameters, so like you have a solution of first order equations, second order equation, so you have solutions c1 y1 plus c2 y2. So in variation of parameter, you take variable instead of these constants. So here as well, you take an unknown function u with fundamental matrix. So we seek a solution in this form y times u. And of course, where we can find u by fitting into equation. So where u is to be determined from given system. So now differentiate it. Differentiation gives, so yp prime equal to derivative of y dash u as it is plus y u dash. Okay, so now fit y dash from homogeneous, so this will be ay from homogeneous. Okay, so since y dash equal to a of y, and this is equal to a so what is y u? You assume that this is yp again, so yp plus y, so u dash, since y u equal to yp. ओके सो वाई पी इक्वल टू वाई यू इज ए सोल्यूशन. सो कंपेयर दिस इक्वेशन विद गिवन सिस्टम. सो वाई पी इज ए सोल्यूशन ऑफ सिस्टम वाई डैश इक्वल टू ए वाई प्लस एफ इफ एंड ओनली इफ. सो कंपेयर द सिस्टम विद दिस वन. सो यू हैव वाई डैश लेफ्ट वाई डैश राइट हैंड साइड यू हैव मैट्रिक्स ए एंड पर्टिकुलर सोल्यूशन वाई पी बट इन प्लेस ऑफ एफ वट यू हैव हियर. सो इन प्लेस ऑफ एफ वी हैव वाई यू डैश. सो दिस इज इक्वल टू एफ. सो बाई सॉल्विंग दिस इक्वेशन यू विल फाइंड यू डैश एंड फ्रॉम यू डैश यू कैन फाइंड यू बाई इंटीग्रेटिंग एंड इफ यू गॉट यू देन यू हैव पर्टिकुलर सोल्यूशन वाई पी इक्वल टू वाई टाइम्स यू. सो नाउ आई एम टेकिंग एन एग्जाम्पल. क्वेश्चन इज दैट फाइंड द जनरल सोल्यूशन ऑफ नॉन होमोजीनियस सिस्टम वाई डैश इक्वल टू ए वाई प्लस एफ वेयर ए इक्वल टू 1 2 2 1 एंड एफ इक्वल टू सो 2e4t एंड ई पावर 4t. सो एफ इज इन फैक्ट एफ ऑफ टी एंड ए इज ए कॉन्स्टेंट मैट्रिक्स. सो टू फाइंड सोल्यूशन फर्स्टली यू विल सॉल्व द कंप्लीमेंट्री इक्वेशन. सो कंप्लीमेंट्री इक्वेशन इज और यू कैन से कंप्लीमेंट्री सिस्टम इज y dash equal to a of y. So what is a? A is 1 2 2 1. So first find the eigenvalue of a by solving characteristics polynomial. So the characteristics polynomial of for a will be a minus lambda I equal to 0. So by solving this you got two eigenvalues. One is 3 and another one is minus 1. Okay. Also find eigenvector. So let us label them lambda 1 is 3 and lambda 2 is minus 1. So for lambda 1 equal to 3 we have eigenvector. So just I am skipping the detail. You can find eigenvector by solving ax equal to lambda of x. So solve ax equal to 3x to find x. So firstly I'll write eigenvector. So we have eigenvector, say this is v1. Just find this is 1 1. Okay. So solution is. So solution corresponding to this function is, so eigenvector e power 3t. So e, you can write e power 3t. And in the similar fashion you find eigenvector corresponding to second eigenvalue which is minus 1. So for lambda 2 equal to minus 1 we have eigenvector, say this is v2, this is 1 minus 1. So how you got? By solving matrix equation a minus minus 1, so a plus I x equal to 0. So a minus, so just write, so you can write v2 here, okay, a minus v2 equal to 0 to find v2, and we did many times earlier. So solution corresponding to this eigenvalue is, say y2. So y2 is 1 minus 1 and multiply by e power lambda t, so e power minus t. So you can write e power minus t minus e power minus t. So these are, so y1, y2 are two solutions, okay. सो देन राइट फंडामेंटल मैट्रिक्स. सो फंडामेंटल मैट्रिक्स इज, सो दैट कंसिस्ट बोथ सोल्यूशन इन कॉलम्स. सो फर्स्ट कॉलम इज वाई वन एंड सेकेंड कॉलम इज वाई वाई टू. सो दिस इज फंडामेंटल मैट्रिक्स. सो वी फाइंड ए पर्टिकुलर सोल्यूशन ऑफ नॉन होमोजीनियस सिस्टम विच इज वाई डैश इक्वल टू ए वाई प्लस एफ इन द फॉर्म वाई पी इक्वल टू वाई टाइम्स यू एंड वेयर यू कैन गेट वाई, यू कैन गेट यू फ्रॉम दिस इक्वेशन वाई यू डैश इक्वल टू एफ. ओके, सो नाउ we will solve this equation y fit fundamental matrix here. So e power minus t minus e power minus t u dash, so assume u dash equal to u1 dash u2, so and f is okay, and so you can let u equal to column vector u1 u2 and f is given to e power 4t, e power 4t. So this is given in problem. So solve this to find u1 dash and u2 dash. So you can apply Cramer rule. So and also this is non-homogeneous system, you can apply Cramer rule. So I am skipping the details. So just find u1 dash, which is 3 by 2 e power t. Also write u2 dash by solving that 2 by 2 system. Okay, so therefore you have u dash equal to 1 by 2 is common. So 3 e power t and e power 5 t. So this is u dash, and on integrating, so just integrate without constant, since you are finding a particular solution. So just integrate by taking constant c equal to 0. So this is 15. So e power t, and from here you got 5 times, so I'm taking 5 outside, so 1 by 5 will be here, so e power 5 t. Okay, so this is after integration. So now you have yp equal to y times u, so y, so 1 by 10 you can write in front. So this is fundamental matrix e power minus t minus e power minus t and multiplying by u, so 15 e power t and e power 5 t, multiply both, you got 1 by 5 outside, 8 e power 4 t and 7 e power 4 t. So this is a particular solution of non-homogeneous system. So now general solution is, the general solution is given is that is y equal to y particular plus c1 y1 plus c2 y2. So just fit values here. Okay, so you can also write this solution into compact form by clubbing the constants. So just fit the values here. So yp is 1 by 5, 8 e power 4t, 7 e power 4t, c1 is e power 3t, e power 3t, c1 y1 plus c2 y2, this is y2. Okay, so if you want to write solution component wise, component wise solution is given. So if you take, so if you assume y having two components, say they are x1 and x2. Okay, so don't confuse. So y don't have component y1, y2. So y1 and y2, they are also column vector. Okay, so two components you can assume x1, x2, so they are scalar one. So first component, so write first component from first, so 8 by 5. Okay, so from this one, just write first value. That is first component of solution. Okay, so plus c1 e power 3t plus c2 e power minus t. Okay, and second component of solution is 7 by 5 e power 4t plus 7 c1 e power 3t, second component, and minus c2 e power minus t. So these are two components of solution. So in that way we can solve any non-homogeneous system by applying variation of parameters method. And in some cases, it is very difficult to solve a homogeneous one. Okay, so since you cannot solve a homogeneous, so you cannot proceed further. So in some cases it is difficult to solve homogeneous system. So in those problems you can say that we know the solution of homogeneous by other means. So I am solving an example. So this says that find a particular solution of non-homogeneous system y dash equal to 2 e power minus 2t. So this is variable coefficient equation. So in some, it is difficult to solve homogeneous system with the variable coefficients. So let us take 2 e power 2t and 4 here y plus forcing function is 1 1. Find a particular solution of this system and it is given that, so you know the solution of homogeneous which is given by first component is e power 4t e power 60 and second component is column vector minus 1 e power 2t. Okay. So in other words, you know the fundamental matrix. So what is this? This is fundamental matrix. So we know fundamental matrix. Okay. So that matrix is given. So we need to find solution in the form yp equal to y times u, and where yu dash equal to f, and you can let u equal to u1 u2. Okay, so by solving that matrix relation you can find u dash. So I am writing y, so y is e power 4t e power 2 e power, sorry, I made a mistake, so okay, it is e e power 40, so e power 60 minus 1 e power 2t. So this is y, fundamental matrix. U dash is u1 dash u2 dash column vector, and f is right hand side, which is constant 1 1. So now you solve this system. So firstly, you can write determinant of y, which is Wronskian. Okay, so what is Wronskian here? Take determinant of y. So e power 4t, e power 60, minus 1 e power 2t. So this is 2 e power 6t. So you can apply Cramer's rule. Cramer's rule to find u1 dash and u2 dash. So u1 dash will be 1 by determinant, that is Wronskian. Okay, the determinant replace first column with the right hand side. Okay, this one. When you solve in first component, you replace first column with the right hand side. So 1 1 minus 1 e power 2t. That will give you first component of solution. So this is e power 2t plus 1 divided by 2 e power 6t. And if you divide with e power 60, this will be e power minus 4t plus e power minus 60 upon 2. Similarly, u2 dash, 1 by determinant. Now, replace second column with right hand side vector, which is 1, 1. And that will give you e power 4t minus e power 60. Division 2 e power 6t. So that is e power minus 2t minus 1 divided by 2. And on integrating, you got, on integrating, we get u1 and u2. So just integrate without constant to find particular solution. So one first component is e power minus 4t plus e power minus 60. Second component is 1 by 2 e power minus 2t minus 1. So this is just not integration. So these are derivative. Okay, so that we have written. So integrate this one and integrate this one to get u1 and u2. Okay, so finally u, which is u1 u2, so just fit their value. So minus 1 by 24 is common. So this matrix is 3 e power minus 4t plus 2 e power minus 60, first component. Second component, 6 e power minus 2t plus 12t by integrating second u2 dash. So yp is, so y particular solution is y times u. So minus 120 by 4 you can write in front. So the fundamental matrix and multiplied by u. So fit u here. So just and multiply, after multiplying you got 1 by 24 4 e power minus 2t plus 12t minus 3, and second component minus 3. This is 4 minus 3 e power 2t 4t plus 1 minus 8. So yp is a particular solution of non-homogeneous system. So if you have a matrix A with variable coefficient, so then you may have difficulty to find fundamental matrix. But if fundamental matrix is given, then you can apply your usual way to solve the non-homogeneous system.